Welcome once again to Intrepidly Touring Thailand, aka Ulluri Tuatai Nakra. I'm your host, John. We are here every Tuesday at 3:30 on TATV. That's the Thailand Tourism Channel. Make sure you know that. Watch it all the time. It's the best channel there is. And today, we're going to be taking a look at theater in Bangkok. Specifically, the Bangkok Community Theater. Joey and I went there during the 2007 Fringe Fest. It was great fun. Okay, here's what we're going to do. We're going to interview the director, interview some actors, and then I'm going to show you some highlights from the show. So stay tuned. ตอนนี้นะครับอยู่กับคุณลินซี่คอลลิสนะครับ
ครับผม
เขาเป็นกรรมการของละคร Bangkok Community Theater นะครับ
exactly.
เป็นกรรมการคนหนึ่งนะครับ
ครับผม
ตอนนี้มาสัมภาษณ์คุณลินซี่เป็นภาษาอังกฤษนะครับ
ว่าที่ไปที่มามายังไงจะได้รู้ว่าเขาอยู่ยังไงเขาอยู่กี่ปีอะไรงานนี้เขาเริ่มตั้งแต่วันไหนอะไรเงี้ย
so Lindsay first of all
สวัสดีครับ
สวัสดีครับ
thank you for coming today
thank you
We'd like you to tell us a little bit about yourself, first of all.
Okay, well, my name is Lindsay Collis, and I've been in Bangkok for 6 years now. I work at one of the many international schools in Bangkok, and initially only here for a contract of 2 years, but found myself drawn further into Thai society and Thai life.
So,
one of the many people who's definitely going to be here for a while longer, I think.
ท่านผู้ชมนะครับ มาตอนแรกนะครับมีเส้นยาวว่าจะสอนหนังสือที่โรงเรียนนานาชาติ2ปีนะครับทำไมถึงอยู่6ปีแล้วครับรู้ไหม
แสดงว่าเขาติดใจยาวเลย
ใช่
เขามาเห็นคนน่ารักมาสยามเมืองยิ้มเขาก็เลยแบบไม่อยากกลับบ้าน
เส้นยาแค่2ปี
แต่ตอนนี้กี่ปี6ปี
ครับไม่ยอมกลับ
ไม่ยอมกลับ
นะครับแล้วก็จะอยู่ต่อด้วยนะครับ
ครับ
So Lindsay I want to ask you what are your 3 favorite places to go in Thailand
Well the first one came to me with no problem at allI love to go up the river to Lontaburi.
Oh, Lontaburi.
I adore travelling on the river. My second one would be the Similan Islands for diving. I find that spectacular. And the third one, it's difficult actually, but I've actually chosen Royette.
Royette.
Because of the Rocket Festival.
Ah, okay.
Oh, okay. ที่อันดับหนึ่งนะครับคือ Lontaburi นะครับเขาชอบนั่งเรือไปเที่ยวจังหวัด Lontaburi นะครับ
ครับผม
อันดับสองนะครับก็ Similan ใช่ไหมครับ
คร
ับ
ผม
ชอบดำน้ำนะครับ
คร
ับ
ผม
แล้วก็อันดับ3นะครับรอยแอดนะครับ
รอยแอด
ชอบมากเลยนะครับรู้ไหมอะไรอ่ะงานปูนบางไฟนะครับที่รอยแอดสุดยอดเลยนะครับ
คร
ับ
ผม
And Lindsay, could you please tell us a little bit about the theater?
The theater within Bangkok?
The Bangkok Community Theater.
Okay, the Bangkok Community Theater are a group of amateur theater lovers. And the community theater group itselfwas set up back in the sort of late 60s, early 70s. So it's been around a long time. Established by some long-standing members of the expat community here, and mainly to provide theatre for any expats who speak a high level of English. And it's just gone from strength to strength over the years. We have a lot of people come to and fro, people who leave Bangkok, people who come back to Bangkok, and join us again. And we have a monthly club night,We try to put on 2 to 3 productions a year, and those productions vary for children, for adults, musicals, drama, comedy. We try and provide entertainment for our sort of fellow theatre lovers.
So can you tell me, in case if somebody want to be a member as a foreigner, how can you go through?
Very easy. You can contact us through our website.
Okay.
www.bct.th.org. Had to okay. think of that.
Maybe you're going to write it down.
She's got it written down over there.
Okay.
And or the other thing to do is just look out for us in the papers because we often advertise our monthly club nights, first Thursday of every month, here at the British Club. And look out for the papers for any of our shows.
Okay.
We have several shows already planned for the remainder of this year.
And it's not just for foreigners. Thai people can join as well, right?
Absolutely.
And you already have some Thai members?
We do have some Thai members. You do need to have a certain level of English to be able to communicate well within the group. But I mean, when we do a musical such as Annie, Wizard of Oz, there are many Thai people out there who love such shows and can easily come along and join in, sing along. Or in the case of what we're doing this evening, small scenes make it ideal for someone who wants to venture into that area.
Hey, do you need African style?
Absolutely. We never say no to anyone.
Yes.
Everyone's welcome.
I want to come in and I want to be one of you because I want to be a member.
Yeah? What do you like to do?
Like African style anyway.
Singing, dancing, acting?
Singing, dancing, like drama a little
bit.
No.
Shakespeare?
Not Shakespeare, maybe. But I don't want to scare the people, you know. But a different style anyway. African, you have different style.
Well, great. Maybe next year's Fringe Fest, you can do an African one-act play.
I look forward to seeing you. Director, actor?
For sure.
See, once you're sucked in, you can't leave.
That's right.
Not that we would want to, right?
Absolutely not, no. Bangkok and everything it has to offer is just lovely.
Well, thank you very much, Lindsay.
My pleasure.
We've enjoyed speaking with you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thai people say, Kapun Ma Kap.
Kapun Ma Kap.
Oh, good.
Sawadee Kap.
Sawadee Kap, yeah.